Hey, what's up, y'all? Y'all know my slogan. I don't know it all, but I know what I've been through. Now, many people are worried for Raw Wave, man, because out of nowhere, Raw Wave deactivated his Instagram and Twitter account last night, then took to his YouTube account and posted a song called Nirvana that spoke about having suicidal thoughts and how tomorrow is doomsday. And then he later deleted that off his YouTube as well. Now the song included lyrics such as, quote, "If you're hearing this, it's too late, and people are very much concerned for Raw Wave." Not to mention that same post that he put up with that same song had a cover art of a man who actually was a leader of a band that committed suicide as well. Now, I don't know what's flowing around the music industry, but it seems like depression, mental health, and all of that are heavy right now within these entertainers and these celebs. We don't know what these celebrities go through behind the scenes, so you can't judge. However, we definitely know something is going on. Alright, now let's keep Rod waving our prayers. We know his story and where he came from, and I just hope he continues to progress, and whatever he may be going through at this point in time, he knows that this too shall pass. Now, you know, keep him in y'all prayers, man, for real. Shout out to Raw Wave. I hope he get through this. And I'm going to keep him in my prayers. Simple, man. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit that bell so you're notified every time we drop new content. And remember, as long as y'all keep on watching, I'm going to keep on dropping. And I'm out.